So that means new chow sales, and this means that they could bring back some pretty rare chow. I have the Prism Chow and the Detective Tails Chow. The Red Star Ring store. We got a lot of new characters, and these are actually good characters compared to last time. Like Skeleton Knuckles was so rare until this. But they're actually making the shop good, except these guys are a little bit more expensive now.
Since the Pumpkin Hill map, you know? That was the main skin for Pumpkin Hill map.